Welcome back. Midweek wine, still in summer version. It's hot. Let's talk white wine. Chardonnay. Now, Chardonnay usually is a monovarietal wine, which means that when you buy Chardonnay, all you're getting in the bottle is Chardonnay. There are some exceptions, sparkling wines, and occasionally you'll find a bottle of wine that has Chardonnay with a few other blending agents in it. Now, why? One of the reasons is that sometimes Chardonnay is grown in climates which are a little bit too warm for it, which means, you know, it'll develop all these wonderful aromatics, but it'll lose its acidity. So the winemaker has two choices: either pick it early and you don't get the benefit of all those aromas, or blend in some grapes which have some higher acidities. Now, I got one of those wines this week from Portugal, Adega de Pagaus. Excuse my Portuguese, it ain't great. Here you have Chardonnay with two indigenous grapes from Portugal, Antalvas and Arinto. Now, what do you get? Yeah, beautiful. So you get ripe Chardonnay, tropical fruits, a little bit of pineapple, some stone fruits, and when you drink it, you get that Chardonnay texture, but with really good acidity. Chardonnay, Antalvas, Arinto. How much? $14.60. One of the best, richer wines at the SAQ, under $15. Talk to you next week.